Hi, I'm Serge Su and welcome to macStudioA. In this episode, 10 Cool Mac Keyboard Shortcuts Series 4. If you've been following along, welcome back for Series 4 of our Cool Mac Keyboard Shortcuts series. So, let's get started. In no particular order, number 1, turn on or off Do Not Disturb. Hold down the Option key while you click on the notification menu led icon shown here to turn on, and repeating the process to turn off Do Not Disturb in notification as shown. Number 2. Create a new folder while in Finder or the desktop by pressing the following keyboard combination: Command, Shift, N. Number 3. Duplicate selected files or folders in Finder or desktop by pressing the following keys: Command D. Number 4. Empty the trash without confirming. While on desktop, empty the trash instantly without confirming by pressing the following keyboard keystrokes: Command, Option, Shift, Backspace. Number 5. View the All My Files window in Finder by pressing the following keystrokes: Command, Shift, F. Number 6. Jump to the top or bottom of a page in a document or web page by pressing the following keystrokes: Function plus left arrow keys to jump to the top of the page, or Function plus the right arrow keys to jump to the bottom of the page. Number 7. Delete forward. This is probably one of my favorite and most used keyboard shortcuts. While working on a document, delete forward one character at a time by repeatedly pressing the following keys: Control D. Number 8. Increase or decrease the size of the selected text or paragraph on a document by first highlighting it and pressing the following keystrokes: Command plus the plus sign key to increase the text size, or Command plus the minus sign key to decrease the text size. Number 9. Instantly activate the printer dialog window to print your documents, spreadsheets, web pages, even map directions by pressing the following keyboard combination: Command P. And finally, number 10. Add apps, folders or documents to the dock from Finder by simply selecting the item and press the following keyboard keystroke combination: Control, Shift, Command, T. Apps are added to the left of the dock divider and folders and documents are added to the right of the dock divider. To remove any added items, simply click and drag item icon to the desktop and let go when you see the remove label as shown. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please, don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next series. Thanks and peace.